Fuck, dude. I just want to get on Black Ops 3. Get some fucking phase camo. You see, you got the fucking G Fuel hat, phase clan. Fucking G Fuel. Let's fucking go. I can't get phase camo if I can't even download the update file. What the fuck? I haven't turned on my PS4 in about 3 years, and now I decided to turn it on because phase just released a fucking phase camo on Black Ops 3. All right, I'm getting really fucking triggered here. Gotta charge the goddamn PS4 controller because I don't... Who the fuck plays PS4? What the fuck?
Plug this shit in the shit.
Alright, we charging. We charging and we ready to blow. Oh my god, dude. Are we connected to the fucking internet? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Update file. Preparing to download? What do you need to prepare to download for? I can't do this until I fucking get the camo, dude. I can't. We're at 80%, holy shit. We're not even doing the download. We're preparing to download. 98. 99? We're fucking downloading, boys. Ha ha, yeah. What the fuck is that? That can't be real. That's simply just, that can't be what it actually is. We are literally 5 minutes away from getting the new phase fucking camo on Black Ops 3. I have been waiting hours for this camo. 80 minutes to be exact, which is actually an hour and a half. I don't fucking go to school.
Come on, bitch.
Yeah, I bet you want to see some fucking neck. 3 fucking minutes. Can we get fucking hyped in this bitch?
We're almost fucking there.
Oh my god, now it's going in seconds. 115 seconds. 70 seconds away. Hey, you think this is a joke? It ain't a joke. This is real fucking life. 40 fucking seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeet! Yeah! Oh, shit! Wait, I just realized. Who do I look like right now? I'm on Blog TV with my fucking hands. Holy shit! Alright, let's get the fuck on Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Oh, more waiting? Oh, we're good. Alright, let's go, bitch. Yeah, it's gonna feel really good. Yeah, that's what it's gonna do. It's gonna feel really good. I really wish you could skip this intro. Kinda wanna get to the phase fucking camo. Connect the online service. What are you downloading? What is there to download right now? I thought I already downloaded all the shit. Esports pack. NA pack. Purchase. I need COD points? Well, fuck. All right, well, how much COD points is it? It's 500 COD points. Purchase COD points. All right. Well, that's how they fucking get you, because all right, looks like I gotta pay $10 for this shit, when in reality, I should only be paying for 5, but all right, cool. Cool, dude. Spend 500 COD points. Let's fucking go. Congratulations. Oh, you already know I got that new fucking sniper, and now guess what? Now I got the goddamn FaZe Clan camo. Now I'm the best player in the fucking game. I will never miss a trick shot again. Ever. Fuck it, let's get the fucking buzz cut. Yeah, let's get that shit. Fuck it, let's put a camo on it. You see that FaZe Clan? Oh, you like the new shotgun? Well, now it's even better because it has FaZe Clan on it. Ah, shit, how do you set up the bots again? Fuck, I forgot how to do that. I don't know if this is the right one. I got it off of John Boy's friends list, but okay, here we go. Ah, put the bots on the wrong team. Cool, dude. My guy literally looks straight out of fucking Candyland. All right, here we go, dude. Let's see this camo. Ooh. There it is, people. The FaZe Clan camo. I can already tell that I'm going to be the best player in the world just by having this on my class. You want to learn to spin like me? You got to have the fucking FaZe Clan camo. Let's go over here. Let's get this little flag. Oh, yes, daddy. Come kill me, you little idiots. Look at this thing. Look at that FaZe Clan camo. Get a nice little reload just to, well, this sniper sucks with the reload, so. All right, now let's try and hit some fucking trick shots with it. Forgot how to trick shot on this game because I haven't played it in about a year and a half, but hey, you know, do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying? What the hell? Oh, that's how you insta-swap. Why is my sensitivity on 14? All right, anyways. All right, here we go, people. Second try because first try was so shit. Okay, fuck. FaZe Clan camo definitely doesn't make you the greatest player in the world, that's for sure. All right, here we go. Oh, you know, if I would have shot there, you know, maybe something would have happened. Ooh, red kiwis? Oh my ass. What the fuck, man? There's only like two people there. All right, hold on. Let me go set up the flag like it's supposed to be set up. I'll do it like a real man. Fuck out of here, bitch. Yeah, now everybody's going to that flag. That's what I like to see. Yeah, now I got a whole group of minions. Yeah. Ooh, how did I not hit that, dude? This camo isn't working out, FaZe Clan. I have to make all these bots go to the goddamn place. What the fuck are you doing over here, you doofus? All right, now switch teams really quick. Go get the flag. All right, I got this flag. Now we're coming over here. Here I am. All right, now change teams. There we go. What? Why are they all jumping off? What the heck? There's literally two people there. And everybody else is just jerking off in the back of their spawn. You know, it shouldn't be this difficult, you know? But you want to know who made it this difficult? Fucking David Vonderhaar. That bald fuck. Kind of hard to hit when there's just one fucking person there, you know what I mean? Alright, now let's try the optic camo. Yeah, look at this. Look at this beauty right here. Haha, yeah. Ooh, I like the optic camo as well. You know what? Fuck this. We're going green! Ha ha! Shit! That was like right on. What the hell? Alright, now we're back to FaZe Clan. Gotta put the good old hat on. Here we go. I even lined that up just so I could have the possibility of hitting it, but I still didn't. Yeah! Let's go, bitch! Quit that shit! Finally hit a goddamn trick shot with the fucking FaZe Clan camo. FaZe Clan, FaZe Clan, FaZe Clan. Oh shit, look at that. Man, I'd like to give a shout out to my boy FaZe Rain, FaZe Apex, FaZe fucking Poco. You know, I fucking love you guys, you know that? FaZe fucking Mamps, I fucking love you, dude. Now that we practiced our skills in a private match, let's take our skills to public match. Let's go into a free-for-all. Let's take on some fucking noobs, bro. Haha, shit. Alright, here we are, people. FaZe Clan is here to stay. Today is the day of reckoning for every single one of my enemies. That's what you get. What the fuck just happened? It's still the day of reckoning for all of my enemies. Yep, that sucks. Where are all my enemies? Yep, taken down. Oh, taken down by FaZe Clan. This camo has given me precise precision. Precise precision? That sucks to be you, dude. Oh, don't... Nobody can fucking stop me. Okay, except for maybe that guy. Oh, you wanna have a quickscope battle with my FaZe Clan camo? Now that I have the FaZe Clan camo, I'm basically FaZe Sprat. Okay, maybe not. Ah, shit. Ah, yeah. Wow, dude. You didn't even fucking trick shot, dude. Hey, you see I had the FaZe Clan camo? Why aren't we trick shotting, dude? What kind of camo is that? What the heck is that? What the heck? Now I want that one. Well, I've had just about enough of this, that's for sure. If you guys happen to enjoy this video, then make sure to drop a like and make sure to check out my previous video. I actually hit two sick trick shots on Black Ops 2 free-for-all in less than 20 minutes in my previous video, so make sure to check that out. Make sure to subscribe if you're new, and yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. It has been your boy, Red Kiwis, and I'm out. Bitch.